दशम स्कंद भागवतम देयर इज अ लीला दैट इज डिस्क्राइब्ड वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लीला वंस देयर वाज अ डिबेट बिटवीन आचार्यस हु इज द टॉप मोस्ट. Immediately everybody replied, Radharani, because whole world worship Krishna and Krishna worships Radharani. Then someone told, no, maybe Krishna, no, maybe Brajvasis, no, maybe Gopis, no, maybe friends of Krishna, Gwalpal, no, why? So there are four categories, they decided. They have to prioritize. One is Radharani, second Krishna, third Gopis, fourth Brajbhumi. So who is the number one? Then one Acharya said, Radharani and Krishna, they both know about each other. Radharani don't know about, she doesn't know about herself. She know everything about Krishna. So 50% marks goes to Radharani, because she only understands Krishna, not herself. Similarly, Krishna knows about Radharani, not himself. Then 50% marks goes to Krishna. So both of them got 50-50%. But gopis of Brajbhumi, gopis, they know both of them because they always arrange leelas, they always watch leela, what they are doing to each other, what they are thinking now, what they are playing, they help. So they know both of them, that's why they got 100%. So gopis are more than Radha and Krishna. Then Brajbhumi, where Brajbhumi stands? Then another Acharya said, if Brajbhumi is not there, where they will do Leela? So the basic is, the base is Brajbhumi. Without that nothing can be happen. So without Brajbhumi everything is failed. So nobody can give Brajbhumi any number. Brajbhumi is the topmost. There are so many this kind of examples. All the time we can hear in Brajbhumi from Brajvasis. There are so many Purana. भागवत महापुराण, नारद पुराण, ब्रह्मवैवर्त पुराण, सो मैनी पुराण, बट नोबडी नोज अबाउट ब्रजवासी पुराण. दैट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम एनी पुराण एंड दैट इज बियॉन्ड दिस वर्ल्ड, बियॉन्ड दिस स्पिरिचुअलिटी. दैट इज टोटली डिफरेंट एंड नोबडी कैन अंडरस्टैंड इजीली दैट ब्रजवासी पुराण. You will find out Bhagavatam, you will find out that Purana, no. There are so many scriptures. Just whatever you can do, find out as much as possible. You will not understand that thing which Brajvasis know. That's why how Krishna gave Gita to us, to Arjuna. Krishna learned Gita from Brajvasis, then he gave Kurukshetra. So there are so many examples. Brajvasi, Brajbhumi is the heart of Krishna, it's the heart of Radharani. A recent example, you will understand, a very recent example. Do you know Braj Chaurasi Prakrama, Braj Chaurasi Coast Prakrama, Braj Mandal Prakrama? Do you know about that? Have you heard about everybody? So, there were two, three devotees. One was Swamiji and two or three their disciple. They were doing prakrama in Brajbhumi. Swamiji suddenly stopped. What happened? One of the disciple asked. Swamiji said, look, that gopi, what she is doing? He said, what happened? There was a gopi was going somewhere towards their house or towards their farm, wherever. There was a little child. In her hand, and this is reality, this is a very recent example. One of the disciples asked, so what happened? Swamiji said, no, look at her. Her sandals, chappal, I don't know what you say chappal, and you can understand chappal and sandal, whatever you want. She is taking on her head. And one little child so he immediately asked, hey! Swamiji asked Gopi. She asked, what happened? Actually, in English language, we cannot explain this example that is a pure rasa in Braj Bhasha. When we speak in Braj language, then you can get the real essence, but still I am trying my best, because how she replied, it was amazing. But that was in Braj Bhasha. How can I reply in English language? But Swamiji asked, what are you doing? She replied, what? What happened? By the way, what she said in Braj Bhasha, I'm saying same thing. Maybe you don't understand, but you will get some bhava. Kaha baat hai Baba ji? There in Braj Bhasha, Brajvasi call a sadhu Baba ji. So she said, what happened, Baba ji? Then Swamiji said, do you know one thing? These chappals are dirty, dirty thing. We should not place it here. It should be near feet. She was amazed. Then he made, this is Brajvasi, a simple example. You will understand who is Brajvasi. She immediately asked, hey Babaji, oh, saint, what are you doing here? He said, I'm doing Braj Parikrama. Oh, Braj Parikrama. Why are you doing this Braj Parikrama? To make ourselves pure. Oh, tell me one thing, Babaji. You come once in a year, as you told, and you think you will live pure after doing Braj Parikrama. And my chappal, my slipper, all the time walk into the Braj Bhumi, in this dirt. Still it is dirty? So it is simple Brajvasi heart. Did you get? So they understand where they live. They understand what this Braj is. How important it is. That's why Braj Mandal is the topmost till today and ever
shower
their kindness, their mercy. So you can follow easily. Bhajo karuna nidhan ghan shyam, bhajo karuna mai shyam.
Bhajo karuna nidhan ghan shyam, bhajo karuna mai shyam. Bhajo karuna nidhan ghan shyam, bhajo karuna mai shyam. Bhajo karuna nidhan ghan shyam, bhajo karuna mai shyam. Bhajo karuna nidhan ghan shyam, bhajo karuna mai shyam. Radhe shyam, radhe shyam, radhe shyam, radhe shyam. Radhe Shyam, Radhe Shyam, Radhe Shyam, Radhe Shyam. Shyama Shyam, Shyama Shyam, Shyama Shyam, Shyama Shyam. भज करणारि धाम घनश्याम, भज करुणामयी
Krishna, 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 Hare Hare.
श्री राधा रानी सो सो काइंड सो मर्सीफुल separation of Radha Rani. Actually, they never feel separation. They never can be separated at any cost. They are one. Just for Leela. We should not doubt Radharani's mercy. She is so merciful. Even when Krishna feels separation, then she immediately showers her mercy upon Krishna. She is that much kindful. But sometimes we don't have that much faith. That's why Krishna always plays in Braj Bhumi, not everywhere. Why Brajvasis, Braj Bhumi is so dear to Krishna? Only one thing. Brajvasi know that Krishna is there. Krishna is my friend. Krishna is my son. There is a relationship between every Brajvasi and Krishna. They always prefer a relationship. Then they behave with Krishna. They do behave. Actually, we simply just come to the temple, do worship, do some seva, service, and go back to the home. And again, whatever, like a routine. It is also helpful to clean our heart. But in Braj Bhumi, we should not doubt ever. Radharani is so merciful. Kanhaiya is so merciful. Krishna is so merciful. Once a disciple of a saint approached his spiritual master and he was a little bit angry. He said, 35 years continuously I am doing Naam, Harinam. You said you should do Kirtan and Krishna will be so happy and he will be always with you or like that. But I never feel Krishna is there. I never see Krishna. And I left everything, my home, my relationships, everything just for Krishna. As you told, hey spiritual master, after 35 years, today I am thinking, what happened? What is happening? What is going on? Still I am just taking Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Or whatever he was taking name, holy name. Suppose Radha, Radha or whatever. And he was very angry. It means maybe all these things are fake. Then his spiritual master immediately got up and said, okay, come with me. I'll show you Krishna. He was amazed. What happened? Something is wrong? No, I'm going to show you Krishna. Come with me. Downstairs, there was a water pond. They went there and spiritual master ordered him, just go take shower in this water pond. He could not understand what is going on, what is happening. But still spiritual master is saying, so that's why I have to do that. Then he went into the water. As soon as he put his head into the water, deep water, immediately his spiritual master jumped and just grabbed her neck and just pushed it inside so that he cannot come out. When spiritual master saw, oh, now it's not possible, now he need really air, then he left. He was like, what do you do? Listen, why are you doing like this? Why were you so shivering and shaking yourself? Oh, spiritual master, what can I do? I need air to live. Oh, so you could not control yourself? How can? I would be dying. Oh. It means the air is very important to you, for your body. Similarly, when you will be shaking like this just for Krishna, without Krishna, when you will not be able to live, then only you have right to ask why he is not coming in front of you. Before that, you have no right. You are living for your other so many spiritual wishes. Maybe you understand, but there are so many material wishes all the time. Everyone here, we don't understand. So that's why that separation we cannot feel. And one more thing, when we take holy name, when we sing, when we chant like a routine. And when Brajvasi call, then Krishna immediately come. When we call, then he don't come. The main reason is true Brajvasis, they call, they don't chant, they don't sing, they call. When you call someone, then your concentration must be there. Maybe always there, you can feel. When I'm looking for my friend, then I will definitely go here and there and will call, "Hey, Govind, where are you, Govind?" Like that. So when you call Krishna, Krishna means I am calling. That makes a big difference. Thousand years, we are continuously singing holy name, and one chanting, one call towards Krishna, just for Krishna, only for Krishna. That one call is much, much, much better than 1,000 years calling. So we should not doubt. They are so merciful, so merciful, always, and they are always looking for. There is a Shastra, Radha Sudhanidhi, our scripture, concentrated on Radha Rani. Pure Radha Rani's leelas and Radha Rani's glory. Shlok 151. Radharani is always weeping. There is one more form of Radharani. She always weeps just for Jiva, every soul. Why don't they come to me? Why don't they take shelter of my lotus feet? The easiest way, nothing to do. She always weep. That much merciful, that much kind she is. So what we are singing, Bhajo Karuna Nidhan Ghan Shyam, Bhajo Karuna Mai Shyama. This is the meaning of this song.
Bhaj Karuna Nidhan Ghan Shyam, Bhaj Karuna Mai Shyam. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Actually, this Brajbhumi, land of Krishna, and he is fighting since last 57 years. So many times he was attacked by mafias, and one time poisoned, so many times kidnapping in our temple, just because of we were fighting against. We are trying to protect this Brajbhumi. So After 57 years, we got success in last November, 2009, November, we got success after a huge hunger strike. Baba Maharaj decided to sit on hunger strike. As soon as Baba Maharaj sit there, more than 10,000 devotees immediately, and so many from all over the world, they sat in their countries on hunger strike, and immediately fax and phone calls, devotees immediately called CM, Chief Minister of Rajasthan. So after 12 hours, we got that success. Reserve forest area. Now, Brajbhumi, that part where monuments are placed, is now reserve forest area, protected, fully protected from mining. So this was a little example, Now you will see through this presentation what is happening there. And that era was just a fighting. Now, decorating, rejuvenating.
परम ब्रह्म व्यापकं ब्रजुच्यते सदानंदं परम ज्योतिर्मुक्तानां परमव्यं। जो गुणातीत ब्रह्म है वही ब्रज है। इसको साधारण भूमि नहीं समझना चाहिए, मिट्टी पानी दिखाई पड़ती है। फिर ब्रज का जो स्वरूप कलेवर क्या है, वास्तविक स्वरूप ये सब नहीं है, मकान बड़े बड़ी हवेलियां। नद्यद्रिद्रोणी कुंजेशु काननेशु सरसुच, भागवत में कहा गया है नदियां, यहाँ के पर्वत, पर्वत की घाटियां, कुंज, वन, ये सब ब्रज है। इनकी सेवा वास्तविक ब्रज सेवा है। भगवान ने स्वयं ने कहा ब्रज वृंदावन गिरि नदी पशु पक्षी सब संग, इनसो कहा दुराव प्यारी ये सब मेरे अंग। ये साक्षात भगवान का श्री विग्रह है। यहाँ स्थान पाने के लिए स्वयं ब्रह्मा जी बरसाने में ब्रह्माचल पर्वत बने, महादेव जी नंदग्राम में नंदीश्वर पर्वत बने, स्वयं हरि ने विष्णु या कृष्ण ऋषि गिरिराज जी बने, शांडिल ऋषि ने स्कंद पुराण उत्तर भागवत महात्म्य बताया था परीक्षित को और वज्रनाभ को, तुम ब्रज की सेवा करो। तुम उनका तो ब्रज की सेवा कैसे होगी, तो वहाँ आता है 1:39 में महात्म्य, नद्य त्रिद्रोणी कुंडादि कुंजान संसेवतस तथा, जाओ वहाँ की नदियों पर्वतों के कुंडों की वनों की सेवा करो, यही ब्रज सेवा है।
श्री राधा कृष्ण ने जो भूमि है श्री राधा कृष्ण की लीलाओं की, जहाँ हर उपस्थित कर्ण है आशीर्वाद भगवान श्री कृष्ण का। प्रकृति का प्रभु द्वारा अनुपम श्रृंगार। वास्तव में ब्रज और भगवान श्री कृष्ण में कोई अंतर नहीं है, दोनों एक हैं। पिछले कुछ समय में इस परम पावन भूमि का अपमान करने का प्रयास हुआ है। श्री राधा कृष्ण लीला के साथी सुंदर वन कुंड गाय श्री यमुना जी और वर्षों पुरानी संस्कृति पर निरंतर स्वार्थ का प्रहार हुआ है। ऐसे में हर मन में सबसे पहला सवाल प्रभु ने ब्रज की या कहीं स्वयं की रक्षा क्यों नहीं की, उत्तर बस इतना है कि भगवान श्री कृष्ण को हम सब प्यारे हैं। प्रभु ने हमें यह अवसर दिया है उनकी सेवा का, स्वार्थ में किए गए पापों को मिटाकर पुण्य अर्जित करने का।
भौतिक रूप से इस ब्रज का नाश करने के लिए बहुत प्रयत्न किया गया किंतु ये सनातन भूमि ही नष्ट नहीं हुई, लेकिन आज यहाँ के भारतीय लोग ही उन पर्वतों को डायनामाइट के गोलों से उड़ा रहे हैं और भगवत लीलाओं का विनाश कर रहे हैं। ये एक बड़े आश्चर्य की बात है, भारतीय होते हुए ब्रज का विनाश कर रहे हैं। आज सारा एक कृष्ण भक्त समाज ये सब कैसे देख रहा है? क्या पृथ्वी में कृष्ण भक्त नहीं रहे? यद्यपि ऐसा कहना हमारे लिए अनुचित है किंतु फिर भी दुर्दशा को देख कर कहना पड़ता है, दुख के कारण कहना पड़ता है कि हम जैसे लोग भक्त कहलाने के अधिकारी नहीं है। ब्रज सेवा क्या है? ब्रज सेवा यही है कि हम लोग यमुना की सेवा करें, पर्वतों की रक्षा करें, वनों की सेवा करें, कुंजों की सेवा करें, गोवंश की सेवा करें, यही है ब्रज सेवा।
अवसर का लाभ उठाए श्री कृष्ण भूमि ब्रज की प्राकृतिक और सांस्कृतिक संपन्नता को वापस लाए। आपके पावन काल में हर पल आपके साथ मान मंदिर सेवा संस्थान ट्रस्ट और ब्रज धाम सेवा समिति। आज ये संस्थान पूर्णतः ब्रज के पुनर्निर्माण में सेवा रखा है और शुभ कार्यो के मूल प्रेरणा स्रोत है श्री रमेश बाबा जी ने।
पर्यावरण के जितने बड़े रक्षक भगवान कृष्ण हुए हैं उतना आज तक कोई नहीं हुआ है। सबसे पहले उन्होंने बालक पर में मिट्टी खाई, ये भूमि शोधन किया। उसके बाद भगवान ने काली नाग को नाथा और सारी यमुना को शुद्ध कर दिया। उसके बाद भगवान की दृष्टि गई अग्नि तत्व, इसके लिए उन्होंने दावानल पाल दो बार किया। भगवान ने तृणावर्त को मार करके वायु प्रदूषण भी दूर कर दिया। व्योमासुर जो आकाश का रूप था उसका संहार करके आकाश तत्व को शुद्ध किया।
समस्या बहुत है, समाधान भी बहुत है, आवश्यकता है बस आपके प्रयास की। कभी श्री राधा कृष्ण के प्रेम का श्रृंगार करने वाले सुंदर वन आज मरुस्थल बनने की एक अग्रसर है। कारण सरकार की नाकामी, भू माफिया और हमारी लापरवाही।
जिन वनों के बारे में कहा गया कोटि गाय बामन हत शाखा तोरत हरि विदुख, करोड़ों गाय और ब्राह्मण की भी हत्या से यहाँ का यहाँ की एक लता एक वृक्ष को तोड़ना अपराध है। यहाँ बड़े बड़े उद्धव आदि भी लता वृक्ष बन के बैठे हुए हैं, उसकी इस तरह से जन्म कटाई की गई कि आज किसी भी ब्रज के पहाड़ों पर उतनी हरियाली नहीं दिखाई पड़ रही है।
ब्रज की हरियाली को बनाए रखने हेतु मान मंदिर सेवा संस्थान ने लिया है 10 लाख वृक्षों को लगाने का संकल्प। हमारे इस प्रयास की जगह आज ब्रज में सजीव हो रही है। यदि आप भी इस काम में साथ आना चाहते हैं तो आरंभ करिए एक या अधिक पेड़ों की सेवा का दायित्व लेकर। बढ़िए आगे और स्वयं का दल बनाकर जीवन दीजिए इन वनों को, पहाड़ियों को, प्रकृति की रक्षा करने से जुड़े लोगों के साथ मिलकर इस प्रयास का एक अहम भाग बनिए, क्योंकि आपका छोटा सा प्रयास ब्रज को हरा भरा कर सकता है, प्रकृति में जीवन भर सकता है। यही स्थिति ब्रज के 1000 से भी अधिक कुंडों के साथ है जो आज बिना पानी और देखभाल के सूख रहे हैं। परिणाम पानी का स्तर भूमि में बहुत नीचे जाने से सूखा व अकाल आदि सहित भू माफियों को खुला निमंत्रण। प्रयास के अंतर्गत बहुत से कुंडों में जीवन भर के हम कुछ अन्य कुंडों पर भी काम कर रहे हैं। हमारा प्रयास ब्रज के सभी कुंडों की प्यास मिटाना है। आप भी इनमें से एक कुंड की सफाई मरम्मत की जिम्मेदारी लेकर इस काम को जल्दी ही सफल बना सकते हैं। इन कुंडों के साथ कभी ब्रज में जल का बड़ा स्रोत थी मालूम शिव जिसकी हर बूंद भगवान श्री राधा कृष्ण के प्रेम का सागर बहता है। आज उसी यमुना का पानी विश्व बन चुका है। दिल्ली शहर से पार होने के बाद दूषित हुई यमुना का पानी आचमन के योग में नहीं आ जाता।
योयोर वक्त्र संजाता केलिश्रम कणाशवा यमुना जी श्री राधिका और कृष्ण के विहार श्रम जल से उत्पन्न हुई हैं, उनको यमुना कहा गया। राधिका हृदय प्रपूर्ण मारण्यो महारसाधि पूर्यो रिवातेति प्रवेगतः। ये राधा कृष्ण का साक्षात प्रेम ही यमुना के रूप में बह रहा है। आज उस यमुना को केवल एक सारे दिल्ली का मलमूत्र कई करोड़ आदमियों का और यहाँ का सबका मिलकर इतना दूषित कर चुका है कि जैसे कालिया नाग ने दूषित किया था उससे भी अधिक दुर्दशा को प्राप्त हो चुकी है।
आवश्यकता है श्री यमुना को बचाने की, आपके आगे आने की। जो ही हम लोगों को जो दूर कर सकते हैं श्री यमुना जी की समस्या, लोगों में जागृति लाकर जीवन करिए श्री यमुना जी के प्रति सम्मान भाव। यमुना बचाना हमारा कर्तव्य है क्योंकि ये हमें जीवन देती है। हमारे प्रयासों की कड़ी में अगला प्रयास है ब्रज में गायों की सेवा।
गोवंश जिसके पीछे कृष्ण का नाम गोपाल या गोविंद पड़ा, जिसके पीछे ब्रज गोपियों ने श्री कृष्ण से कहा था तुमने वृषासुर को मारा है, गो हत्या लगी है, तुम शुद्ध हो जाओ तब हम तुमको स्पर्श करेंगे। ब्रजवासी ऐसे वो भक्त थे। आज उस मथुरा में कसाई खाना और गो हत्या होती है, अनाथ गौ में फिरती हैं और यदि उसका चित्रण किया जाए, इसके कैसेट बने हुए हैं कि इस निर्ममता से गोवंश को मारा जाता है, वो आप लोग देख सकते हैं। यदि गोवंश आज भी सुरक्षित हो जाए तो सत्युग हो जाएगा।
भगवान श्री कृष्ण की प्यारी गायों को नया जीवन देने के उद्देश्य से मां मंदिर द्वारा बरसाना की माता जी गौशाला में रोगी असहाय भटकती और निर्मल गायों की सफलता पूर्ण चल रही सेवा बनी परम आदर्श। आपका परिवार या दल भी गाय और गौशालाओं की जिम्मेदारी लेकर इनके शुभ आशीर्वाद का पात्र बन सकते हैं। गौ हत्या पर रोक से लेकर गौशालाओं के निर्माण के लिए किए जा रहे प्रयासों में हमारा साथ दे सकते हैं। ये सब करके आप ब्रज को पुनर्जीवन दे सकते हैं, इसकी संस्कृति का सम्मान कर सकते हैं। इन्हीं सब प्रयासों की कड़ी में हमारे दो मुख्य पहल हैं श्री राधा रानी ब्रज यात्रा और प्रभात फेरी।
This is the biggest Braj Parikrama, Braj Yatra. Every year in Kartik Mas, more than 15,000 people. Everything is free of cost for everyone and continuous Harinam Kirtan.
जिन्हें सफल बनाते हैं हजारों ब्रजवासी और ब्रजभूमि के सेवक श्री राधा रानी ब्रज यात्रा, जिसका हर वर्ष हजारों भक्त इंतजार करते हैं क्योंकि ये अवसर होता है ब्रज की संस्कृति के प्रचार का, ब्रज के उद्धार का। तभी तो 15,000 से भी ज्यादा लोग इसका हिस्सा बनकर ब्रज के गौरव व संस्कृति को वापस लाने के लिए हर वर्ष 40 दिन की यात्रा में ब्रज के लिए मंगल कामना की।
Anybody can come from any part of the world.
इस श्री राधा कृष्ण की लीलाओं से सजीव दिव्य भूमि का स्वयं अनुभव कर सकते हैं। ब्रज की यात्रा अनंत कष्टों का हरण कर अनंत सुख समृद्धि प्रदान करती है, श्री कृष्ण प्रेम का दान करती है। ब्रज की अद्भुत महानता है कि स्वयं प्रभु ने इसकी रचना की, इसलिए ब्रज की पहचान है प्रभु का गुणगान।
This is Prabhat Feri Karyakram. Now more than 15,000 villages, every villager comes in the morning and do kirtan. This is called Prabhat Feri. The goal is 1 lakh villages. Thousand people are coming forward to save Braj Bhumi now through Prabhat Feris.
फेरी की संभव सहायता करके इन्हें और सफल बना सकते हैं। आपकी हर सहायता में हम आपका सहयोग कर सकते हैं, आपकी सोच को रूप दे सकते हैं और खोया हुआ ब्रज वापस ला सकते हैं। आइए इस लीला भूमि को हर संभव प्रयास कर रहे हैं। अपना हाथ आगे बढ़ाकर ब्रज का सत्कार कर अपनी भक्ति और शक्ति से भगवान श्री कृष्ण को इस स्वरूप का श्रृंगार करते हुए आशीष प्राप्त कर इस संबंध में किसी प्रकार की जानकारी के लिए आप इस वेबसाइट या फोन नंबर पर संपर्क कर सकते हैं। आपका हर समय श्री कृष्ण की सेवा में भगवान श्री राम कहते हैं, मन सेवक संप्रिय को ना ही प्रभु द्वारा दिए गए अवसर का लाभ उठा और खोया हुआ ब्रज वापस ले।
These are some updates since last 6 months. Very nice solution, especially for Yamuna River. We got this because of Radharani's mercy. That is called water wheel aerator. This is Yamuna ji. There's so many Brajvasis, Chobe came forward to support this mission. And this is that aerator which can clean a river with no running cost. Only one time installation cost, and that is also very, very cheap. There is a dedicated concentrated on this one more presentation. They are not showing here, but you can a little bit understand to watch this scene. This demonstration we took in February 2010. Very successful. Braj Hills. There are many, many monuments in hills, on hills. You can see Krishna's lotus feet sliding are just destroyed by mind mafias. And Baba Maharaj decided to aware this as much as possible among Brajvasis and outside. Baba never left Braj Bhumi, but the message is spreading now everywhere. And news also came forward. And Baba Maharaj decided to sit on hunger strike. And when Baba Maharaj sat there, more than 10,000 devotees came forward and sit there on hunger strike. Reserved within 12 hours, we received call from the CM, Chief Minister of Rajasthan, that this is already reserved forest area. It was a very great win. We got after 57 years Baba Maharaj fighting against alone. But it was not just that. Again Baba Maharaj decided to sit down on the sky because in UP area where there are so many crushers, government took action immediately and more than 82 crushers they destroyed. And it was second win within 3-4 months. Now there is a slaughterhouse, cow slaughterhouse in Braj Bhumi. We are trying to save cows from there. These are more than 10,000 cows already saved from slaughtering. Our goal is at least 1 lakh cows. So everybody should come forward to save cows or support cows and cow shelters wherever they found. Sarovars, there are so many water bodies, sarovars. We could save only 31 out of 500. This is Luklukun. So many commercial people are coming forward to grab it. And this is Krishna Kund in Nandgaon. The work is going on here. We could collect 20 to 25 lakh rupees and we have started. Total 70 lakh rupees will be there on this project. And this is tree plantation program. Our goal is 10 lakh trees to be planted. Only 25,000 trees already planted. This is Manikesh one recently we made, and as a role model so that every Lila place can be like this. This is Gavar one, 1,000 trees also already planted here. And this is Amravan, where big size mango trees are going to be planted. And brajdhamseva.org, this is a website where everybody can find on the front page same presentation so that you can easily forward to others. There are so many countries now coming forward as a group to support this noble cause. So, what you can do, what we are expecting from you, and wherever we are going, first, the powerful, very powerful thing, just pray God, feel that pain and pray God. Chant, sing holy name as much as possible, just for Braj Bhumi, then it will help a lot. Second, physically, visit there to show your support, not only foreign support, your support, that is very, very important. You are always most welcome, needs will be served for free, absolutely for free, anybody can come and see. Not only that, physically, if you have any skill, just put your skill into this service for Braj. Service of Braj is direct service to Lord Krishna. Economically, make your own groups. We always prefer make your groups. If you are not an organization, you can make your group and support this cause. Take some responsibility. If you are an organization or if you know big corporates or big companies who take some charity work, just approach them or tell them this is happening. And this is not only Radha Krishna land problem, this is also ecological imbalancement. We are talking about mountains, we are talking about greenery, trees, tree plantations, we are talking about rivers, that is called lifeline, we are talking about water bodies. This is all nature, nature care. If one cannot understand spiritually, definitely he can understand through, because this is a global warming issue. And on the website brajdhamseva.org, everybody can go there, visit there, and there's so much more detail there you can find. And if you think it's a noble cause, please do something for this cause. And Sri Baba Maharaj said this is a very nice opportunity given by Radharani, Krishna. Very big opportunity, like a deal as we see in the market, buy one get one deal. It is great deal, because service of Braj is direct service to Lord Krishna. So we should not miss this deal. And Sri Mahaprabhu ji, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, also ordered Sanatana Goswami, go do service for Braj Bhumi. So again, time came in front of us. We must do something for this cause. We are not talking about personal property, we are not talking about any personal motive, we are talking about land of Krishna, which is related to every Krishna devotee. So this is not only my responsibility or Baba Maharaj's responsibility, we are taking care of it, we have to save it. Every Krishna devotee must come forward to save this Brajland. Jai Shri Radhe.